77.
Thank you.
kids.
Yeah.
So, during the time I was teaching, I realized what a gift it was to be able to teach kids who didn't. A lot of my kids didn't speak English when they started school. I didn't speak English when I started school. I felt it was a great privilege to be able to give something back to them, to scaffold for them, to adjust the education so that it was meaningful to them. But something else that happened that was, is that when I was teaching, I also realized that some of the material that I was being asked to teach was not really broad enough in its scope. It really wasn't covering all the different perspectives that needed to be covered. I took a class where I was assigned a book called Pedagogy of the Oppressed, and the writer, thank you, yes, read it. Paulo Freire talks about a kind of education that he describes as the banking method. And in the banking method, kids are treated as receptacles, and they are filled with information. They're not taught to think, they're not taught to analyze the material being taught. They're just programmed. This information is taught to them in order to maintain the status quo, to maintain the power structures that already exist. So this song is about that. It's about challenging that so that our kids can make their own decisions, so that our students are in school today. Let's not pretend.